Anyone who's seen any music demos for the BBC will know of Daniel Pugh, as he wrote the very best ones. He also wrote Paranoid, a machine code platform game which may be one of the best public domain games ever written. You play Pozo, a red continuously bouncing ball, and your aim is to bounce across three levels, picking up one magical object from each. Paranoid's game elements are perfect. Graphics are lush, animation is splendid, and it is really addictive. The first level, Peru, is bright, grassy, and jungle-esque. The second, New York, is dark and more muggy. The third, an ultra-secure hangar, has a difficulty level of 10 out of 10, and it can only be completed by a player playing with his heart in his mouth. You access the individual levels by a password system. Oddly, this system is more amateur. I suspect the game fills up all the memory of the BBC, leaving no room spare for things like an integrated password system. Instead, you have to type in the password before any of the game loads at all. Despite this, Paranoid is a veritable tour de force, and it should be played by everyone.